I go take care of you, passing on me. Are you getting? Are you getting? All your problems are no same solution, I nah, ego. Are you getting? Are you getting? Mama boy, you. Yeah, mama boy, you. And you're beautiful too. I want to hold you. I want to hold you. Girl, I love you. Girl, I wanna love you well. I know you fell in love, but nobody got you. When I got to your body, yo. Your body, yo. Now you wake up top on my money, yo. I like this, your body, yo. Your body, yo. Now you wake up top on my money, yo. I like this, your body, yo. Your body, yo. Now you wake up top on my money, yo. I'm gonna stick with you like a bamboo. Are you getting me? Are you getting me?
Let you know.
Pepe the rest, tomato, you tomato. Are you getting me?
Yeah.
Are you getting me?
Let you know.
I like to your body, yo. Rapid this, he got me your dough. Your body, yo. Now you wake up, chop all my money, yo. I like this, your body, yo. Rapid this, he got me your dough. Your body, yo. Now you wake up, chop on my money, yo. I like this, your body, yo. Rapid this, it got me your dough. Your body, yo. Now you wake up, chop on my money, yo. You know, say, I'm for Shashamura, 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 oh baby. Shashamura, oh, Shashamura, oh baby. Forget about up young girlie. Only me and you, baby. Just me and you, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, a man standing before you right now is going to MC this place. It's not that person that my humble self, Mike Mango. I don't want to clap for me now. I want to clap for me so they clap this man. There's no old man, I don't respect old man. You don't know, I don't respect her. I want to clap for me. I'm waiting. Yeah. See that sister, I know you will clap for me. Oh, that person is sleeping.
Thank you very much. Right now, before I go into the program properly, we have a comedian in our midst. So I just want to call him to trail us for 10 minutes. But if he sweets, you'll see trail us pass. And if you talk, we'll not laugh. I believe say, our pastor will come again, come start program, because we are just saying, the problem when you think of it, big pass the joke. That's why I don't laugh. Please, a hand of applause as I welcome to the stage. India Bali, aka Ofoku One. I beg. What a clap for that night. Nice, yo. That person for power.
Amen. Praise the Lord, everybody. Women in the house, praise the Lord. Can you please put your hand together for yourself, women? How many of us know that women, they are smarter than the men? How many of us know? Okay. You know, a woman will slap man, and as he slap the man, now the man go for the beggar. Just take for example, a boyfriend and a girlfriend. Hello? A boyfriend and a girlfriend. The girlfriend go down first, slap the man. Wah! The man will say, baby, you slap me. Maybe you slap me. The guy, the first of all, said, yes, I slap you. Stop. When you go see the reaction of the man, he will tell him, say, baby, you slap me. As the man, they go close to the woman. Now then the woman will go show her smartness. He will tell her, say, baby, oh, please, look what you have made me do. I'm very sorry. Now the man will come go meet him. It's okay, it's okay. He can come the other. It's okay, it's okay. Who they slap? Audience, who they slap? Who got the bag? Now that your hands together for the women.
That person then, Mr. and Mrs. Felix Imoisili. who is celebrating their marriage today, please a round of applause for them. It's not easy for a man to take a woman to the altar and the woman herself to agree. I don't want to clap. I want to clap for her. All right. As of the high table, please, I need two ladies, because if I say virgin, Nala, I don't go see. But I don't say ladies, they will go bomb, but not to don't touch their I bet I need those ladies too. Please, teacher, are you ready? Welcome to the chairman of this great occasion. He's a man that is well known in the society. The admin, the wedding one, is no other person than Mr. Sat of Pensy to the item, the chairman of this great occasion, Mr. Sat of Pensy to the. Chairman Sato Pensy is a managing director of Pensy Hotel in the States. Managing director of Pensy Models. Alright, bring it down. He is my personal person. She's my sister, not even personal person. From the central descent community, there's a family. It's not other person than Mrs. Victor, Mrs. Mabel Victor, a.k.a. VVP. Please put the item for mama, please. That is our mama for you, you know the tradition. Thank you very much, mama. You are blessed. These are the reason why my Negro is posting. You are blessed. Thank you. All right, thank you very much. Not just because we are in show, or I want her to spray me. That's why I'm praising her. She's prepared for me. The next on the list, Mr. Peter to the eye table, please. Mr. Peter to the eye table, please. If you are here, respect, please. Mr. Peter. Allergy Peter, not Mr. Peter. Name this Allergy Peter. A personal friend to Dangote. If you can see him. Allergy Peter, you know the tradition. I want to. The business man called the friend who will be on the carrying bubble, bros. Thank you very much. The next on my list is no other person. This man is power. That's it. We will call her a young boy. He is my chairman, my personal person. My people. He's no other person than Mr. Officer, appointment to the high table. Please, Mr. Appointment to the high table. I remember I come, I come see here. Mr. Appointment to the high table. AKA Papa Kelly, a very handsome man, one of the responsible man we had to talk about yesterday. All right. No, that is maybe that. Thank you very much. Oh, to the eye table, Mr. Jojo, to the eye table, please. Mr. Jojo, to the eye table. Please, Mr. Jojo, to the eye table, please. Yeah, this personal person, Mr. Jojo, to the eye table. Thank you very much. Ashley, when my guests read the word for them, I don't see them again. This is the eye table. I want to see that one. Thank you very much. It's no other person that Mr. Tutu Pensy to the eye table. Tutu Pensy to the eye table, please. Mr. Tutu Pensy to Mr. Tutu Pensy to the eye table. Please, if you are here, come straight to the eye table. Osamuyi to the eye table. AKA Smiley George to the eye table. I say I'm this man, Every day I'm like, see this man. You know that wala? Nothing. The two of them are. Alright, the next on my list is the presentation of the celebrant. And at this juncture, I want to introduce the celebrant to everyone. And I want everybody to stand up. DJ, good music as the celebrant marches.
Have you seen my beautiful baby? Have you seen my tomato, baby? Oh, ELA, baby, suffering the cool me temper. Ada, baby, na sugar, sugar. Yo. Hey, hey, hey. Everybody, they wait. Put a can and no more. If I did my maca, better soup on a money kill a mo. Ada, pick him, yeah. Ada. Get up for everywhere. I don't know the lap.
Thank you very much. As me to do this, to say to everyone that you all are appreciated, that you all are blessed, and especially to your family who is here with them, and to the Benin people. If you know you are from Benin, reply me when I say this. Oh, that's okay. And if you are from Asia, Asia, okay. I trust him, I'm gonna clap for myself. Now the carry last, now the carry last. Come on. Yes, I OJ! Yes, I OJ, no matter. OJ, got it. Which man, OJ, Ben. All of you, I'm gonna just clap for myself. Nigerians, wanna clap for myself, wanna clap. Nobody can clap, but they bless. Now, I said, wanna clap. Any feelings from the family, and they appreciate all of you. Is no other person that missed a friend from the family of Imoisili and Miss Sophia Osarugwe and Mr. Ope. And Mr. Tania, please, they appreciate you all. And for the family of the woman, Mrs. Isoke and Mrs. Juliet Opasuha, please, I am now welcome to the general overseer of this ministry to give us an open prayer. It's no other person than Papa Festus. Please, a round of applause for him, please. Applause. I shall end up with microphone for a round of applause. Jesus.
Somebody shout fire. Yeah. Hallelujah. Praise Master Jesus. In a time like this, everybody need to celebrate and be happy. Can we rise up on our feet? Let's rise up. Let's rise up. Hallelujah. Honor is given to whom honor is due. These people deserve to be honored. Am I talking to somebody? They deserve enough food, enough drinks, enough water. Everything is up towards this family. That God should preserve them. Ask for God's preservation. Open your mouth and pray that God should preserve this family. God should preserve this family. That God, should, after this program, that the hand of God should be upon them. Stretch your hands towards them and pray. Open your mouth and pray. Pray, I didn't say find yourself. Pray. In Jesus' name. Father, we thank you. We bless you for a moment like this. Father, we have come to celebrate with your daughter. The Bible says we should celebrate with those that are celebrating. We should rejoice with those that are celebrating with this family. I pray for everyone here that celebration from today will not cease from you. In the name of Jesus, may the Lord bless and keep you. May the Lord keep this family. May the Lord bless this family. As you have come today from north, south, east, and west, God shall draw men to honor you. In the name of Jesus, I pray for every one of you. You will not come out the same way you came. Whatever be your heart desire, that thing that makes you cry, that thing that gives you pain, that thing that makes you feel worried about your life, after this meeting, it expires. In the name of Jesus, may God make a way for you. Where there seems to be no way, need to testify this year. In the name of Jesus, Father, we say thank you. Lord, you establish marriage. May you keep this marriage. In the name of Jesus. Father, any power, any man of power that want to do or rise against this family, may your daughter bring them down. In the name of Jesus. As I pray for their provisions for this family, and may God make provisions for you. Above all, you are covered with the blood of Jesus. For in Jesus' name we are praying. I declare this program open in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost.
Cutting of cake, and please, if the cake maker is here, should please come to conduct the cutting of the cake. Thank you very much. Please, members of the eye table, should please join them for the cutting of the cake.
It's the first assignment carried out by a couple on their wedding day. And doing this together creates a great bond between them. It's a three-tiered cake of vanilla flavor. As you can see, there are two cakes here, one for her birthday and the other for the wedding ceremony. Looking at it, we have about three different colors of the decorations, and they all have their distinguished meanings. Like the white means purification and perfection, and I pray that God will continue to defend this union. And looking at the gold, gold means a lot of things, but our alternate riches. I pray that God grant them heavenly riches in Jesus' name. that I pray that the crown which I have worn today will never be removed from my head in Jesus' name. So now, we first of all go to the cutting of the marriage cake, then we come back to the birthday cake. So at the spell of Jesus, we will cut the cake. Can somebody give me a letter J? A letter E? A letter S? A U? S? Jesus! A round of applause for them, please. So now, we're going to see how the bride. To her husband. Let's see how she's going to be leading him from today onwards.
There's going to be a judge to eat. And mama of the ministry should please wash. You might be the chief judge, we don't know yet.
Okay, at this point now, we have to be very attentive to know who's going to win this contest.
I'm gonna share the cup, my boy. Because I'm not seeing it around. I beg you, the wine when they wanted toast to moon and they share around.
Okay, now she has done her part. We're going to be witnessing the husband's part now.
Do well.
Oh, look at this. Isn't this lovely?
The only one I ever see you smile so bright. Just yesterday.
Shop. Please tell me one around, please. But to stand up for my own, please.
Wow, this is lovely. A round of applause for them, please.
This is a round of applause, and that is Joshua.
The girl of my dreams. You take me where I've never been. You make my heart a ding-a-ling-a-ling. The girl of my dreams, you remind me of a thing, and that is the
right now, please. Among those who have witnessed this feeling part of the ceremony, can somebody please come and tell us who the winner is?
Two of them, they win, no. Nobody win. Two of them win.
We'll do Bashia. Please, I'm going to be calling our mommy.
I'm not
them.
Please a hand of applause for them.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. All right, at this juncture, it's toasting of wine. Please, I want to invite Mrs. Sophia on Monebe for the toasting of wine, please. I beg. Toasting of wine. Give them a good wish. Please. Round of applause.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to toast to the wine. So I want everyone to have a glass of wine. Ready? So the couple is going to, we're going to make them to talk. We're going to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, as they toast to this, we toast to this wedding.
Everybody,
I
senior officer at Brighton. Haji Peter.
Family to dance, but due to some circumstances because of time, they will dance together. The family of the bride and bridegroom to dance with their children, their brother. They are the next to dance. Please, the family to dance with their children. Good music.
Mr. and Mrs.
place to the family of the man, the family of the woman. Thank you very much.
Please dance to us.
Thank you very much. Please, if you are outside right now and you are here because of this celebrant, please come inside. It's your turn to dance right now. Our friends and well-wishers. Friends and well-wishers. All friends and well-wishers, please come and dance with the celebrant.
Oh, just a full taxi. Oh, Oma. Smart son. Oka Abita.
Yeah. Thank you. everybody come and dance.
I'm going to be a good one. 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 I'm going to be a good
I know. my round. Oh. From my heart, you win the crown. They could never let you down. In the fire, catapult. Baby, don't tell me to count. Oh. So we don't care, baby girl, I'm ready. Oh. Baby girl, I'm ready. Oh. I say I must run your race. Oh. That's your drum and bass. Oh. My love is up to date. Oh.
Wagumego, Wagumego, Osahiru Mene,
What's up, my friend? Yeah, you. See, that young me, yo. What's up, man?